Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
No! Ah, great. Ah, fuck. Ah.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. Keeps the time fall away. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. The time pool fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
There must be some beginning scan. Cargo verified. Thank you.
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Takuma said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact POD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you. With dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. It freaks me out, too.
Roll out! Different when I was a kid. America is a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. Then you can see the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. Then those freaking beach shore. The worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started pulling up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal.
How much further to the incinerator? This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're gonna have to cut to the BTs.
Oh, no.